bananas over at Ms. Monkey's Emporium. And Robert Williams always has his hands full of a good time and joins us now to share how things have been going for them. Hey there, Robert.
Good morning. How are y'all?
We're doing well. And for those who may not have seen you guys on our show, introduce us to the whole gang.
All right. The large brown monkey right here is Sasha. She's the oldest. She's 11 and a half years old. And they've all got their... Turn around, Sasha. They've all got their San Antonio Live dresses on this morning. Lola's almost grown out of her, so I'm going to have to get her another one made. Lola's the baby on Sasha's back. She just turned 1 year old in June. And over here on my other side is Cody. And Cody just took off. Here he is. Cody's 11 years old. They think I'm crazy talking to an empty living room. We've been doing several camps this week, and all they see me is talking to the empty room and the light, and I think they literally think I've probably gone crazy.
Right, because you haven't stopped monkeying around. You've just been stuck doing that at home, right? How has that affected Sasha, Cody, and Lola?
They terribly miss people. They don't understand why we're just all of a sudden at home all the time and they're stuck with nobody to play with but me. We got home on March 15th from our last big event in Las Vegas, and within 3 days, almost 3 months worth of solid events canceled. And so we've been home. They're just like us. They can catch a lot of the same diseases and colds and flu that we can catch. So we stay home to keep them safe.
Now you mentioned doing some Zooms and Skypes kind of while you've been at home. Is that how you've been keeping busy?
Yes, this week especially, we usually travel all the way to Chicago even in the summer and do these camps for kids with cancer and for their siblings. And this week we've been doing them via Zoom. And then we've done a couple of others all the way to the East Coast and West Coast via Zoom.
So what's next for you guys this summer?
Well, we're going to do our own monkey business camp July 27th, 29th, and 31st. People can sign up on our Miss Monkeys Emporium Facebook page. We're going to play monkey bingo and people can win prizes. We're going to have our friends David and Jake Rangel, two father and son magicians that we like to work with. And then we're going to go on a surprise field trip. And the kids will be able to interact via Zoom and ask us questions and get to know Sasha, Cody, and Lola. And so we're trying to stay busy.
Now, how can folks help out? Because I know, I mean, you got mouths to feed there, right?
Yeah, we have a donation link on our Facebook page. We appreciate any and all donations.
Now, I think those guys deserve a little treat to finish this out, right?
Well, everybody who's ever seen it knows what their favorite treat is, and this will even get Cody to come back. Come here. There you are.
Oh, he sees it.
They love the canned whipped cream, and fortunately, it's not that high in sugar because we do watch their diet.
All right, so once again, the virtual camp, Camp Monkey Business, is July 27, 29, and 31 from 2 to 3 p.m. each day. You can count on a whole lot of monkey business with Sasha, Cody, and Lola with a magic show and lessons and monkey bingo with fun prizes that will be mailed to you. To sign up and get more information, just visit salive.com where we've provided a link to their Facebook page. Robert Williams with Ms. Monkey's Emporium and Sasha, Cody, and Lola. Thank you so much for your time and stay safe.
We can't wait to see you, Mike, and Jen again in person. Thank you, Fiona.